Oh my goodness. What's going on, everybody? I've got a cool one for you today. Ruger made Marlin Trapper Skinner 4570. That thing is a beaut if I ever saw one. I've got it equipped with the Eotech EXPS 3-4, the Ranger Point Precision Handguard, 6-round quiver, and then just the factory stock. I'd love to get a chisel machine stock for this, but you know, this is what we're gonna deal with for now. Okay, that's a little bit harder than it looks. A little bit harder than it looks. Man, that thing is a beast!